Right, finally that bloody noisy Coast Guard hovercraft has gone. You still hear it a bit though. Anyway, the sun has gone down on June. Tomorrow it'll be July 1st, Canada Day, and in a few short days after that, July 4th, American Independence Day. And this year I'd like to celebrate American Independence Day in a special way. I hope you'll join me. I'll give you more instructions on how you can participate in an upcoming video very soon. Stay tuned.